subs. 8 subs away. Guys, we're only 8 subscribers away from 100. 100 people.
And then he's gonna retire.
Nope. It's not showing up on my computer. There it is. Back all good. It looks shit because it's set to 240p on my computer. Ah, that's glorious. Alright, hopefully that's better for you guys. If it...
Yeah, I did one. Finally. I got mine.
Make sure that
because the pots are also metal.
Should I use a bullet to get the pendulum down?
Yeah.
Let me think it's here. I think it's on a different tree.
It is. It's on the tree over there, I think.
Right, there it is. Not gonna use a bullet, because it's not worth it. If I was getting out of wood.
But I'm not, so it isn't.
I fucked it up. I touched it again, trying to speak a dick. I have to take the electricity and guide it to the door, just using all the metal I can.
You know, this is being a dick. My computer.
What else is being a dick? Your dick.
That was rude.
No socials, not a rock.
And the pot's back there again. Alright.
You know he's expecting.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go.
Come on. I heard you.
Not right now, Thomas.
No, it's a good look.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Dutch is back. It's now 2 days since my freedom.
You touch it, you buy it.
Wait, what?
It's ass.
Oh, you grounded or something?
Where do you think you're going?
Freedom, what are you talking about?
Blake, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
I'm gonna fucking kick your ass, Malik. Piece of shit, bitch. Don't ask Tom, fucker.
There.
I did the first door to get the pot again. I had to unlock it by guiding all the electricity to it.
Half hour ago.
I have to use this one.
Went back to the war. He's there now.
Because that has to be the crate. Then this one can be a pot.
Unless you're just connecting the circuits.
Yeah, I have to.
First, I was detained, but I was kept struggling, and then I got arrested for assault. Oh, yeah, that. His friend got arrested for something, and then Sophie broke him out of the police car, and so he got arrested.
Alright.
I don't agree with your actions, but I also won't kick you out just because you did it.
Our beef isn't with you.
Just don't talk about it. I don't want to hear about it anymore.
You don't want to do this.
John's a very sensitive individual.
I don't want to hear about the illegal things you've done. The victim?
It's
yeah, sure.
Bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Let's just not bring in law-related things. Let's just talk about The Last of Us.
Yeah.
Or Zelda, because that's what he's playing.
Hey, you know. Oh, the crate's over here. I have to get this crate. How do I get the crate?
You shot him. I tried. I didn't actually hit him though. Alright, I have 8 bullets now.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's right in front.
Well.
Actually, the person that got shot was Tez. Tez shot him. Shot him right in the face.
I got that one there, and I got the box there. I have to get the second box to get this to get the exit. Because I have to connect it there, and it's long and confusing. So I have to connect it to this. That is there, to there. Then I have to get a pot here. Then I have to get a pot there, which I'm one short, but it doesn't have to do it.
This isn't family friendly, haha, but I don't care. I've never been family friendly. What the fuck are you talking about? Why do you think I'm not making money from YouTube? Because I only get like 7 views.
How do you know the code?
Plus, I'm not afraid.
Guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she's older on her way here right now to get robbed. Jeez. We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call.
Oh, I know what to do.
What? Use your body. She's a weapon?
Yeah.
I don't think it'll work.
It's an electric weapon. I don't know.
I don't think it'll work.
But it shoots lightning, though.
It lit it up for a second.
What? It was electric, but now it's not. That's annoying. Oh, it charges. It just makes the sound of him dropping the key.
Let's search the area.
Oh, I'm a little tiny bit hurt. There should be a candy bar right here. Link. Fuck the ads. Exactly. If I say a lot of curse words, then there'll never be an ad on my video.
There's ads on mine.
Really?
I say more than you do.
How?
YouTube copyright claims me.
Oh.
Cause you know, that's fair.
But they can't really put ads unless they're paying you. For views.
That's YouTube. I guess you're wrong.
Do you have monetized, like, allow ads on?
Nope. It's YouTube, they don't care.
You hear that?
What the fuck is you do more videos? Like, you've done more videos than I do.
I quit doing videos, though. Not on my streams, though. I've done, like, 300 total videos.
Did you figure out what to do?
No. Just digging around trying to figure it out.
Mother quacker quack you, haha, this is FF, this is not family friendly, fuck you, motherfucker. don't want ads, just don't. Okay, that's a lot of words there. Did you tell your mother you loved her tonight?
Because it's your last chance. Unless she's already dead. Oh, wait, she is because I killed her. I killed your mother.
What? I hit grab. I hit the grab button.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Discussion time?
You're right.
Okay.
Come on. The docks are this way.
Always the two bullets. That is how I do it. You know?
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Because I need lightning that will stay in place.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, contacts in the south. I don't know who left out there.
Do Ariana or Selena Gomez? Ariana Grande, but as, but like five, like 4 years ago, like her 4 years ago.
Ariana Grande, but not the dick.
What?
She's a dick now.
What?
She is a dick.
Oh, is. I thought she, like, she
I was like, how are you having problems understanding what I'm saying?
Clearly, like, she has a dick. Like, what?
She does.
Obama or George W. Bush? I don't know. At the same time?
John, it did it, but then it's forced.
Alright, so they're fucking alerted for some reason. I don't even know why.
Oh. So I walk near my sword to pick it up, I'm dead. Great.
Best president? I don't follow politics. Oh, oh.
I sit down the fucking pot and get killed.
Fucking shot me.
That office. Robert must run in there. Let's go.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
No fuck.
Robert! Who are you,
Joel? This way.
Move.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Turning to us because we're the fucking best people in the fucking world. It's a test that's been like, so not really.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Already here. So I played this game 100 times and I know what you need. Maybe there's something else metal in the room. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Did it.
Stay quiet.
What did I do? I threw the sword. Like I've been doing. Look.
Okay.
Let me see if I can do it again. I really don't think that's how you were supposed to do it.
Yeah, I did it again. Alright. I want to check and make sure I could do it twice. I don't think it was the way it's supposed to do it either, but yeah. I'll look up the solution after I do it.
Doesn't drop.
Nothing.
His fucking gun! He doesn't drop it! Where is it, huh? Did you fucking, like, shove it up his asshole and now I can't get to it?
Yeah.
It's like, what the fuck, game? He literally had it in his hand. Yet he didn't drop a single bullet. Meaning, either he ate the fucking gun. Right.
Great.
Either he ate the gun after I was choking him out, or
you snapped
he was carrying a gun with no bullets.
Oh, just Frank choking on his own dick again. No need to turn around. I've died 6 times in this round.
Oh, good, he dropped ammo. Back to 8.
Okay, I got it linked up for the sword, so I have to throw it later.
Come on, get inside.
I got the sword there. I got the sword in the dungeon, by the way. That's why I thought
where
it was
are we going?
Dungeon. She looks fine. She's just holding her side.
The place is right.
Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Yep, cocking the chair, bitch.
Why not just tell us? You know? Simple fucking question you can answer right now. But, you know, no, you don't fucking want it. I'll show you. Ha! Fuck you. Bitch ass motherfucker.
Fair.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
and good cussing. And now we have a little girl.
Oh, look, we adopted.
And now there is a child. How did it get here? I don't know either.
Down here. We'll keep up.
Jeez, Joel, fucking dickhead. Joel, you're a butt. You know that? You're being a butt. Stop being a fucking butt.
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. First. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Which one?
Your friend.
Ta-da!
You're friends with a leader of the fire. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a while.
Instead of just staying in school, you decided to run up and join the Fireflies, then.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I
can't. Oh, my Thunderblade's still in there.
Well, great.
Good.
Well, it's probably gone. I didn't need it anyway. Wasn't a very good sword.
Look at this. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It's a bit strange they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't the first choice. The second, for that matter.
I think I'm going to do her. Men, this one. The choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
So, how are you supposed to get the information about that beast?
I have to go see the purple gentleman and go with them. One of their race has gone rogue.
And they're controlling the beast.
I see this. Don't fucking break anything. Yeah, the sword's gone. Yeah, I don't have it. It's gone. Unless... yeah, it's gone. Not in the chest. Oh, I just fucking lost the 22 attacks here.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something? Something like that.
No, Ellie, it's nothing like that.
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to the north. Once we get out there, I need you to follow up with me. Of course.
She's so nice to start with. Then she fucking gets sassy.
Sound the alarm. A foe has been detected. Capture him at once.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
The fuck? I'm a foe now.
Alright. We're good. Come on up.
Thought I was a human. Get fucked.
Come on, kid.
Forbidden from entering this town.
Watch your step.
Out of town, do you understand? Never come back. Bitch!
Why?
I don't know. Oh, since I'm a man, I'm not allowed in.
Oh.
It's literally what they just said. Wait, you're a foe. Foe are forbidden, only vi are allowed in. When I say vi, I mean woman. You don't even know the difference? Why are you trying to enter town? When I say foe, I mean man. You know the difference? Fuck you. So, I came all the way here to get rejected.
So men aren't allowed inside. That's racist.
I guess.
I came on foot. Common sense to travel with sand seals. Okay. You run a shop that rents sand seals. Most people can't take the time to train them. Okay.
It's raining. It's gonna do us any good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
So what do you have to do? You have to become a woman?
I don't know.
So basically it's a tribe of Amazonian women. And men aren't allowed.
Essentially.
Don't do anything stupid.
Fuck, that, I have to turn into a girl to get the guy's sand boots. How do I become
Wait,
a female?
Why?
That's fucking weird. I don't know.
Shit. They said something about an oasis,
Follow
so.
Me.
Probably has something to do with that. Maybe the oasis turns you into a woman for a little while.
You're
gonna become Zelda?
Fuck. Link is Zelda, it's confirmed.
Run.
Shit. Everyone that called Link Zelda was right.
Alright, let's not get almost murdered in that, the part with the machine guns.
Where is the oasis?
Ellie.
Is that little thing
spring.
The oasis?
You ready?
Probably.
Sure.
Looks like, looks like it.
Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
Must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Hold on. Too close.
All right, since I technically made it to the shrine next to Gerudo Town, I can teleport back.
Completed that shrine too, didn't he?
Yeah.
You see anything?
Fucking after 10 deaths. Due to the fucking electricity being finicky.
So far so good.
Can't believe I left my sword in there. Wasn't a very good sword. Still.
Too close.
I hear him up ahead.
You drinking a monster?
Yeah.
Damn. I drank both of them on the first day I was here.
Mm-hmm.
We can get through here.
Game's not realistic. Those kind of garage doors don't exist anymore.
One hit killed me.
What then?
This random guy. Just a random enemy just walked up. Dead.
How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Gonna find
you.
Huh? See if you can distract.
All right. Tess, you got any idea which way?
The only way? Where you gotta go?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Charlie squad, report.
Shh. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit. Report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No, they're still around. But take a moment to get your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Whoa. Wait.
I think I'm supposed to have like 10 hearts by this point in the story. I'm being honest, because they do 4 hearts a hit.
I mean, this is one of the later pieces.
I don't know, but they didn't say which one I should go to first, so.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close.
Good stream, guys. See you later.
Bye.